It appears to be that there is a killer on the loose and a little girl missing. I suggest to stay inside at all times and make sure you and your family are safe. Don't go on the road.